swelling diffusely throughout the subject's body indicates that he was exposed to a toxin.
Did you puncture marks on the hand?
This man was snake bit.
Six victims were missing or dead.
God said that the wickedness of man was great in the earth. Before the flood, God is telling Noah is going to wipe out the whole human race. Why do you think he would keep his victims?
None so. It's too many of them. Too many things could go wrong. So he's got to have some place secret, hard to find, a place he feels comfortable and in control.
He doesn't think he's God. He's just punishing the wicked the way he thinks God would want him to.
Somebody lift that woman!
Detective Martin, let's go to the right.